towards the beginning of my fourth lap, about a mile in on the fourth lap. Kind of on the one of the easier sections. Normally my full time would be somewhere around 4 or 5 in the morning, and instead it's 5 in the evening, and it's still hot as balls. It's been hot out here today. I know I've been drinking enough, and haven't stopped to pee every once or twice a lap, but it is hot, and that's it. But I figured I'd do some video. Show off the new section of the course that sucks. Show off a couple of the technical sections. See what I've had to deal with so far today. And this lap. I'm shooting through 6 laps today. So this lap gets me over halfway. My original goal for the day. We'll see how I feel after 6. I feel like doing a little bit more, I'll do a little bit more. I feel like not doing any more, then I'm gonna go to bed. This is the first rock hard, and not overly technical. You can see there's quite a few good lines through here. Got a lot of people get your cut. You alright?
Yep, good.
Okay. Line charge becomes a lot more forgiving because the suspension will just soak up any errors. But more importantly, at this stage, it's a lot more forgiving on my sit bones. The seat to human interaction zone is a little bit rough right now. But I'll be hopping back on the hardtail after this for a couple more laps. Okay. time. Just got that tree that you get to look at.
Number 10 is stolen by Peter Snyder.